brother says to me, Ike, you really love white women. Doc, I can't pretend. Yes, I do. Especially curvy, juicy white women. I love white women. I love colored women. I love beautiful black women, yellow bone, preferably. Or dark, njengomuntu waseSudan. So, yes, it's a free country. We love what we love. Some people love men. I have no problem with that. It's a free country. And some, they do change their minds. It's okay. Now me, like, I wasn't always attracted to white women, but now I am. Maybe tomorrow I'll be into Chinese. I don't know. Yeah. So it's a free country, dog. It's a free country, dog. It's a free country, dog. I love what I love. But what I found here in South Africa, these interracial marriages, most people frown upon them, you know, because we still have a baggage, the apartheid baggage or colonial baggage. Yeah, it is still with us. Unlike people from Europe, like Scandinavian countries, I find them to be very liberated. They are free and there are no racial hangovers or racist tendencies to that extent, that everything that you do has to be put on a scale. It has to be put on a balance or balance scale of racism. So I find Swedish women, Switzerland women, Norway's, actually the Scandinavian, to be a bit liberated, unlike South African whites. Ah, yeah, the racism. Yeah, you can cut it with a knife. It doesn't matter whether it's colored, Indian, black. Yeah, yo, whenever people see interracial marriage or couple, yo, they stare at you. They stare at you. So that is the problem that I have, you know, with South Africa. Yeah, it's full of, yo, racism and a hangover of the past. Yeah, so Mina, I cannot be limited. I love what I love, dog. I love what I love, dog. Yeah. So, yes. If I may answer you again, brother man, yes, I love white women. Yeah, and this black power thing, yes, I believe in black power to a degree. I believe in the emancipation of black people because they were oppressed the longest and they are still oppressed. But please, don't bring politics to my bedroom or into matters of my heart. Yeah, well, now if you feel that, you know, you want to marry black, you want to date black, and limit yourself to that, yeah, congratulations, dog. Peace, yeah. Yes, Puma Kona. Yes, Puma Zone Mabuti. Shaya Zaf, Kumuntu Yas. Nabedumu Batipiri to them. Look at that sister. Sansa Boli live in Amadang is Lady Kuni Yas. Asa Manakta, the Muntangena has to have a Kelly.